could.
I could.
You could give me money for a vault. I do have a little bit of influence. A subordinate like you, Mr. Crockstead, really needs to be careful not to offend anyone who has...
Who has influence.
Precisely.
Wrong seat. Look up.
I have witnessed unbelievable things in this house.
I'll ask for my letter back.
No,
yes,
no.
Of course I'll wait here until the Helmers come down. I'll tell him that he must give it back, that he shouldn't read it, that it's only about being fired. If it becomes necessary to keep my position at the bank, I will fight to the death.
What do you think I have here?
Money.
That's right.
I am no longer afraid of you.